Hi, George the Wine Guy here. Today we're going to do a California Cab from 2017, and it's 20 rows. It's a North Coast. They also have a Napa Valley. This is the North Coast. It's got a nice friendly nose, lots of fruit, not over the top. You get some berries, you get a little bit of plums. On the palate, it gets a little serious. But this is good for barbecue to a nice steak. And it's got a really good price point. It's under $20 in most places. I'd say $19.99. Truly a famous California aviation is the North Coast. It includes a huge chunk of Northern California. But this wine is at a great price point as opposed to Napa Valley is actually in the North Coast. But the Napa Valley wines are really getting out of hand and expensive. There is a 20 rows from Napa Valley that's a little bit more approachable than the big names. This one has just got the North Coast designation on it. And it's very, how can I put this, user friendly and well priced. So remember, you don't have to spend a fortune to enjoy wine. This is a very good one at a very reasonable price point. And remember, love the wine you're with and subscribe. Come on, my name is George, the Wine Guy on YouTube.